you, George Bush. For those of you that caught just the George Bush comment, I was referring to President Bush. I should give him the respect he deserves, whether or not I appreciate... Well, no, I'm just teasing. Anyway, no, waterboarding. Now you know why I said President Bush. So, an unconditioned punisher is a punisher that you didn't have to learn about in order for it to be effective. Right? So remember, punishment is about the reduction of behavior. Unconditioned means you didn't have to learn this one. So phylogenetically, you as an organism are prepared to have certain unconditioned punishers. The drowning effect, like pouring water over your face, waterboarding, right? That is a type of unconditioned punisher. You don't have to learn how scary that freaking is, and it will likely reduce your behavior, which is ironic given that they use it to try and increase in a behavior. How does that work? It works through escape contingencies. So we'll deal with that one. That was a hint to go watch the other video on escape contingencies. But unconditioned, so it's just the classical piece, right? So you didn't have to learn anything, but the effect of the stimulus reduces behavior. That's the punishment.